So you're more than okay. How did you experience that? Do you remember anything?
Yes.
What do you remember? You can stretch.
Yes, I remember.
Mm-hmm. How's your arm feel? Just move it around, your left arm. How's your left leg feel?
Nice.
It's heavy.
It's heavy.
Mm-hmm. That's normal. For the next 3 nights, they're gonna keep working on you. You must allow this to be healed, to come to you. But they say by tomorrow you should be walking. Do you remember that?
Yes.
The more you believe in this, the more it works. So, what else do you remember? Mm-hmm. Your godmother.
Yes.
How was she?
She's okay.
Mm-hmm. You remember the message she had for you?
She's okay. She's in peace.
She said that she loved you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What about your friend?
He's in peace too.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay.
But he didn't have any messages, did he?
No.
What about your life purpose? Remember that?
I'm supposed to be a mother.
Mm-hmm.
Well, love.
When I was asking you to do a full body scan, what were you saying? How did you feel it? How did you see it?
To get out the numbness.
Mm-hmm. When you were doing the repairs?
Yes.
What were you seeing?
I want to be lighter, not heavy.
Mm-hmm. Was light going through there?
Yes.
Like light?
Mm-hmm.
What about when they were removing the stress from the body? What did you feel?
I want him to go away.
Mm-hmm.
Stress.
Yeah. Mm. How do you feel in general right now?
No stress.
Mm-hmm. Lighter.
Oh.
Calmer.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I noticed there were some emotions that needed to come out, but still, if you feel like you need to cry, let it come out, okay? You can come here and, you know, but let this emotion come out. It needs to come out, it has to come out. This will really help you repair, heal faster.
Mm.
But they would also be working on you for the next 3 nights, okay? And how did you feel when I was clearing the chakras with the crystal and whatever?
I feel.
What did you feel?
I feel going inside.
From where?
From here.
What did you feel going inside from there?
The crystals.
What was it feeling? Like a light, like a water? What did you see?
Like water, a little bit cold.
Mm, like fresh?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What else did you feel?
And I think it's go out. Mm-hmm. Over here.
Mm-hmm.
Around here.
Mm-hmm. What else? You felt your throat?
The throat? Goes down a little bit.
Mm-hmm. What about the bottom part?
Not a lot.
Okay.
No, it's more like around here.
Okay. Around the belly.
Yes.
Did you feel anything come out through the bottom of the feet?
No.
What about when they were doing the repair for a multiple sclerosis? What did you feel when they were working? Every time I was asking you, they would say, that it was like moving forward for
forward. Yeah, moving forward.
With the feet and then the toes.
Yes.
What were you feeling? What was the sensation there?
Maybe a little bit light.
Light.
Yes.
Going through there.
Yeah.
Can you move your left leg a bit?
Not a lot.
Can you point the toes?
No.
No. It's a bit heavy.
Yes.
Yeah, that's normal. The blood is starting to circulate. We need to do now is drink lots and lots of water. Okay? Get all that out. Try to not eat anything heavy like meats or anything. Mostly fruits and vegetables, nuts, but lots and lots of water. Tea. Try to do that that I told you for the morning.
Okay.
Okay? If you can do that for the next few weeks, just to clear all that out. And tomorrow, be a whole new day. Okay?
Yes.
But take it slow, take it easy.
Mm-hmm.
Even though they said that tomorrow we'll be able to walk and stuff, just take it slow. And that was a very good session, very beautiful session. It wasn't an easy session. So it's coming, some communication blockages there. But the repair was done, healing was done. Did you feel it?
I feel okay. Okay.
But did you feel like something was done there?
Yes. More with the crystals. With the crystals?
Yeah.
I feel it.
Okay. What did you see when you put a protection on you?
The protection? I saw the triangle.
So you saw some kind of mirrors and stuff?
Yeah, mirrors.
How big were these mirrors?
Squares.
Square mirrors? But it was like a triangle, you said?
A triangle, the squares, and it's a triangle.
It was enclosing your body?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, the point,
up.
Down top, and the pointers between my, between
the toes.
Covered toes and the legs. And the head.
Okay.
Like a coffin.
Yeah, but it's a protection.
Yes.
Pyramids of meter mirrors. Everybody has a different experience in that. It's very good. So in the morning you should be, energy levels should be up, normal. Lots of energy. They said that you were getting some downloads at night. Some repairs was happening already. What else do you remember? Do you remember about when you were 18 year old that you had the double vision in the left eye?
Yes.
What was the message there?
I think it's all about stress and
something was going on in your life at the time that was
yes.
causing stress. Most of the problems are caused by the fear, stress, anxiety, shame.
Changes.
Yeah.
Change school, change
everything. But those changes are for us to learn. It's just that we perceive them in a fearful way, which we're not supposed to. It should be happy and always a fear of the unknown, but we're here to learn, right?
Yes.
Okay. How do you feel in general now?
feel calm.
Mm-hmm. How is your energy?
A little bit better than before.
Yeah. But still tired. But
oh, yeah.
Yeah, I did a lot of work.
Yeah.
Okay. That should be good. Is this the beach where you were at before?
Yes.
I see. Does it feel exactly the same, this beach?
It feels good. Mm-hmm. Under my feet.
Yeah. So you're touching the sand with your feet. If you look down at your feet, what are you wearing?
No shoes.
What about the clothing?
I have a swimsuit.
Mm-hmm. What color?
Black.
Black. What about on the head? Are you wearing anything?
No. Just a ponytail.
Mm-hmm. Are you carrying anything with you?
No.
How does the body feel? Does it feel male or female?
Female.
Does it feel young or old?
Young.
Does the body feel healthy?
Yes.
Great. Is there anybody with you there?
No.
So you're alone?
Yes.
Hmm. What are you doing there?
Just walking on the beach.
Walking on the beach. Did you live around there?
No.
Is the sun out?
Yes.
How's the sun feel?
Good. Hot.
Yeah. Let's absorb a little bit more of that sun rays. Let's thank it. Thank you for being there, for providing you with that beautiful rays of sun. How's that feel?
It feels good.
Mm-hmm. Is there anybody else that's with you around there?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Just me.
Do you live close by?
No.
You know where you live in that lifetime?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so you're just at the beach there. What are you doing there? Just walking?
Just walking.
Mm-hmm. Where are you going?
Just walk.
I see. Okay.
Today I'm off here.
Mm-hmm. Who were you there with?
With my parents.
Mm-hmm.
My father and my mother.
Yes. How do they look?
Young.
Yes. Do they look happy?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. That's a good feeling. What else? What do you notice there?
Just the three of us.
I see. What does the house look like?
It's a white house.
Mm-hmm. Are you inside the house or outside?
Outside.
What does it look like from the outside? So it's white?
White.
How many doors does it have?
One door.
What about windows?
Two.
What is it made out of?
Concrete.
Mm-hmm. Let's go inside this house. Who's inside the house?
Only my mother.
Mm-hmm. What is she doing?
She's cleaning.
Mm-hmm. She's cleaning the house.
Yes.
Where's your father? Is he there?
No.
What is he doing? Where is he? Is he working?
No, he's outside.
Okay. Is there food on the table?
No.
Is there food in the kitchen?
No.
Mm-hmm. Would you, is there something there that catches your attention? Would you like to go to your room?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and go to your room. Are you there now?
Yes.
What does your room look like?
Yellow walls.
Yes.
A lot of toys.
A lot of toys. Does your room have a window?
Yes.
Let's peek out the window and see what you see there.
See the outside.
Mm-hmm. What do you see outside?
Little backyard.
I see. Do you see any kids playing?
No.
Mm-hmm. You see anybody around there?
No.
I see. How does that feel? Is there something in your room that catches your attention?
Love my toys.
Mm-hmm. Is there one in particular?
No.
Mm-hmm. How does that make you feel to be in your room?
Okay.
What do you see? Look around you.
The house of my grandparents.
Mm-hmm. You're outside of this house now?
Yes.
What does it look like from the outside?
It's a small little house.
Mm-hmm. What color?
Yellow.
It's a yellow. Nice. How many windows does it have?
Two.
Two windows. Mm-hmm. If you look down at your feet, what are you wearing?
Sandals.
What color?
White.
What about the clothing? What kind of clothing are you wearing?
Shorts.
What color?
White.
And shirt? What are you wearing?
Pink.
Mm-hmm. Pink shirt. You're wearing anything on your head?
No.
Are you carrying anything with you?
A purse.
Let's go ahead and open this purse. What do you find inside?
Keys.
Mm-hmm. Keys for what?
Open the door.
Open the door to your grandparents' house?
Mm-hmm. No.
To your house? What kind of keys are those?
Open the house here.
Mm-hmm. What else is in there?
Cards.
Cards. Like credit card?
Yes.
What else?
Money.
Mm-hmm. What does this money look like?
Canadian.
Mm-hmm. Is there something in there that catches your attention that you must see? Did you find anything?
My grandparents.
Mm-hmm.
At the door.
Okay, so they open the door?
They are at the door.
They are at the door. How do they look like? Are they happy?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Does your body feel male or female?
Female.
Does your body feel young or old?
Young.
Does the body feel healthy?
Yes.
Great. Let's go ahead and go into the house of your grandparents. Where are you now?
Inside.
What does it look like? Can you describe it?
Yes, it's a small little house.
Mm-hmm. What else? Is there food anywhere?
No.
Mm-hmm. Are your grandparents there?
Yes.
What are they doing?
Just speak.
Mm-hmm. Are they speaking to you?
Mm.
Or between themselves?
Between themselves.
Yeah. I see. Do they look happy?
Yes.
It's a good feeling. Is there something there that catches your attention?
It's like they don't know I'm there.
Mm-hmm. It's fine. You're there as an observer.
Yes.
Yeah. How are they doing?
They are fine.
Mm-hmm.
They're not too old.
Mm-hmm. Do they have a message to tell you there?
White.
Mm-hmm. Everything is white.
Yeah, white.
There's a white light. That's great. That's the source, light source, the white. Let's absorb some of that light. How does that feel?
Good. It's like, it's hot.
Mm-hmm. That's an energy healing light. Yes. Let's absorb as much as we can. That's a great light. Is it bright?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Is there a path anywhere there or a tunnel that you see at the end?
It's very bright at the end.
Yeah, let's go ahead and go to that brightest. Let me know what you find. Did you find anything there?
No, it's no end. No end.
Okay, so let's continue infinity.
Yes.
Now, what did you learn from it? What do you think was the purpose of that lifetime? Say that again?
It's past.
It's past?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. But what did that lifetime teach you? What did you learn from that lifetime? There's always a message. It's always something to learn.
I was young.
Mm-hmm. You were young.
Mm.
What else? What's the meaning of that you were young? Did you learn something?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, do you see anything?
I'm on a boat.
Mm-hmm. What does this boat look like?
Red.
Is it a big boat or a small boat?
Small boat.
Mm-hmm. Where are you going?
I'm young.
Mm-hmm. Are you male or female?
Female.
Does the body feel healthy?
Yes.
Good. Is anybody there with you?
My grandfather.
Your grandfather. How does he look like?
Young.
Does he look happy or sad?
Happy.
Great. Beautiful. If you look down at your feet, what are you wearing?
Running shoes.
Running shoes. What color?
White.
White. What else are you wearing?
Jeans.
Jeans. What else?
White shirt.
White shirt. Are you wearing anything on the head?
No.
Are you carrying anything?
Mm.
Are you carrying anything?
Yes.
What are you carrying?
Can I push?
So you're there fishing with your
fishing.
Grandpa?
Yes.
Great. Have you fished anything yet?
No.
Is there anybody else there?
No.
I see. What does the water look like?
Blue.
Is it dark blue or turquoise?
Dark blue. And quiet.
Is it a lake?
No. It's an ocean.
The ocean. Is the water cold or hot?
Hot.
Do you live around there?
No, my grandparents.
They live around there?
Yes.
Great. Is there something there that catches your attention? Something in particular?
No, it's the old village. My father and my mother.
Where is that?
It's in Portugal.
I see. Your grandfather is there with you?
Yes.
Is he saying anything?
No, don't speak.
He's just fishing.
With me, on the boat.
Yeah. Okay. Now, let's leave that scene and let's move forward to an important day. A day that you consider to be important, where there's information that you need. We have now moved forward to an important day. What do you see? Look around you.
When I gave birth.
When you gave birth. So you're at the hospital. Who's there with you?
Daniel and my mother.
How do they look?
Daniel? Scared.
He's scared. What about your mother?
She tell me you have to. It's gonna be very long.
It's gonna be very long.
It's gonna be very long. You have too much to suffer.
I see. But how do you look? How's your mom look? She look happy.
Yes.
That's good. How do you feel?
Pain.
Where?
On my belly.
In the belly.
My back too.
I see. Who's there? Is there a doctor there? Or a nurse?
No.
Just Danielle and your mother?
Yes.
I see. And who's being born?
It's Mikhail.
Mikhail. I see. How's Mikhail feel?
He's doing good.
Great. Beautiful. That's great. Is there something there that catches your attention that you must see? That you must learn from?
Now everything is okay.
Where are you?
At work.
What are you doing there?
I work at the bank.
What bank?
The shelter.
Who's there with you?
Other co-workers.
How do they look?
Young and happy.
That's a great feeling. Beautiful. Who else is there with you?
A lot of girls.
A lot of?
Girls.
Are they also happy?
Yes.
That's good. How do you feel being there?
Happy.
So you like that job?
Yes.
Good. Would you like to do that job again?
Yes.
Okay. Is there something there that you must learn from that catches your attention? Something in particular?
To take care.
Who's take care?
David and Miguel.
Who's there with you?
The teachers.
Who?
The teachers.
How do they look?
Young.
Young and?
Young. Not very young, but young.
Do they look sad or happy?
Happy.
That's beautiful. If you look down at your feet, what are you wearing?
Black shoes.
What about at clothing wise?
Pants.
What color?
Brown.
And for a top?
White.
White top?
Yes.
What about the head? Are you wearing anything?
No, just a ponytail.
Are you carrying anything with you?
Yes, a bag.
What color?
Black.
What kind of bag is this?
A purse.
Is it big or small?
Medium size.
Let's go ahead and open this purse. What did you find?
Clinics.
What else?
Money.
Cards. What does this money look like?
Canadian.
What do you see? Look around you.
Country place.
What does this place look like?
Cozy.
Who's there with you? What are you doing there?
My mother cooks.
What does your father do?
Work outside.
He works outside?
At the garden.
Is he doing plantations?
Yes.
What is he doing? What is he planting?
I'm cleaning.
How do they look? Do they look sad or happy?
Happy.
Great. Beautiful. If you look down at your feet, what are you wearing?
Running shoes.
What color?
Red.
What about clothing? What kind of clothing are you wearing?
Jeans. Blue jeans.
Blue jeans. What else?
Red t-shirt.
Red t-shirt. Are you wearing anything in the head?
No.
Are you carrying anything?
No.
Does the body feel young or old?
Young.
Does the body feel healthy?
Yes.
Great. Okay. Is there something there that catches your attention? In particular?
No children.
There's other children there?
No.
No children?
No.
Just yourself?
Just me.
And your grandparents? Yes. How does that make you feel?
young and healthy.
Mm-hmm. Young and healthy. That's good. Do you live around there yourself?
No.
Where do you live in that lifetime?
I'm not sure.
Mm-hmm. Is that far away from there?
Yes. A little.
Mm-hmm. I see. Okay. Let's go ahead and leave that scene. Let's move forward to an important day, a day that you consider to be important when something is happening. We have now moved forward to an important day. What do you see?
Graduation.
Who's graduating?
Mine.
What are you graduating with?
High school.
Mm-hmm. Who's there with you?
Daniel.
Mm-hmm. How does he look?
Young.
Is he sad or happy?
Happy.
Beautiful. How do you look? How do you feel?
Young too.
Mm-hmm. Are you sad or happy? Good. How does everybody look there? Are they sad or happy?
Happy.
Beautiful. Everybody's happy.
Yes.
It's a great feeling. Is there something there that catches your attention?
All the friends are there.
Mm-hmm. Do they also look happy?
Yes.
Great. Now, are you seeing anything? Colors?
White.
Mm-hmm. White light?
Yes.
That's great. How does light feel?
Comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Calm.
Calm.
Peaceful.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Is there anyone there with you?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, what do you think was the purpose of that lifetime?
Another time.
Another time. Another place. Yes. What did it teach you that lifetime? What did you learn?
Life goes fast.
Life goes fast.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What else? How does that make you feel that life goes fast by?
Children grow up.
Mm-hmm. Children grow up. You may speak with Anna's subconscious, please. I have permission to speak to Anna's subconscious.
Yes.
Why did you pick that lifetime for Anna to see today?
Because I love it.
Because you love it?
Yes.
What do you love from it? You love that lifetime?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. How does that make you feel?
Good.
Mm-hmm. Why did you love it so much?
Everything is, it was okay.
Mm-hmm.
Everything is good.
Everything was okay, everything is good.
Yeah.
What else? May I speak with Anna's subconscious, please? I have permission to speak to Anna's subconscious.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and do a full body scan on Anna today. Can we do that? You're doing that right now.
Yes.
Let me know what you find. Can I ask you a question while you're doing the body scan?
To find something.
To find something. What did you find?
Nothing.
Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and do another body scan. Can we do that?
Yes.
Can I ask you questions in the meantime? Your godmother, is she okay? Does she have a message for Anna today?
She loves me.
Mm-hmm. Is she okay? Is she at peace?
Yes.
What other message she has for Anna today? Or for myself, or for the world? What about her friend? Is he okay?
Yes.
Is he at peace?
Yes.
Does he have a message for Anna today? Or for myself, or for the world? What's a message? But he's at peace, he's okay.
Yes.
He's happy.
Mm-hmm.
Great. Beautiful. May I speak with Anna's subconscious, please? I have permission to speak to Anna's subconscious.
Yes.
Thank you. What is Anna's life purpose in this lifetime? What's her life purpose?
Protect my children.
Mm-hmm. That's her life purpose. Does she have a skill that she possesses? What is her skill that she has?
Work hard.
That's her skill, to work hard.
Yes.
Work hard in what? Is there something in particular?
My family.
Mm-hmm. To work hard in her family.
Yes.
Can we go ahead and do another full body scan on Anna today?
Yes.
Thank you. It should be much appreciated. Why did Anna get multiple sclerosis? Why did she get that? What's the message that's trying to be passed on there? You can tell me about it. What's the message? Can you say that again?
I don't want.
You don't want that?
No.
But But why did you? Why did Anna get multiple sclerosis? Why does she have that? There's always a message. What's the message there that's trying to teach Anna? Do you see the message?
No.
Can we fix that?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and fix that for Anna today. Can we do that?
Yes.
It should be much appreciated. Let's go ahead and work on that right now. Can you explain to me what you're doing? How are you going to fix it?
I don't want a numbness.
Sorry?
I don't want a numbness.
Let's go ahead and fix that for Anna today. Can we do that?
Yes.
We're going to thank the multiple sclerosis for all the life lessons it has taught Anna. But she's learned from it, and she thanks it. She doesn't need it anymore. So we're going to go ahead and fix that for her today. Can we do that?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and do that now, please. Let's work on that. Are you working on that?
Yes.
What are you going to do?
I want to repair.
You're repairing right now?
Yes.
How are you repairing it?
The muscles.
Which muscles?
My leg. My arm.
On what side of the body?
My left side.
Why did that happen to Anna in the first place?
It's a mistake.
A mistake? What kind of mistake?
It's not supposed to happen.
It's not supposed to happen to her. Okay, so she doesn't need that. Let's go ahead and fix that 100% for her. Can we do that today?
Yes.
Thank you. She would be much appreciated. Can I ask you questions in the meantime?
Yes.
Thank you. Her oldest son. Was he in her past life?
Yes.
Who was he in her past life?
A boy.
A boy? What kind of boy? Who was he?
A bad boy.
Why is he in her life now? As her son? Why is he in her life now, as her son?
I want to love me, him.
Yes. What is his life purpose in this lifetime?
To be good.
Excellent. Beautiful. We're going to go ahead and help Mikhail with the loving energy. We're going to send him lots of beautiful light to guide him back into his path. Can we do that?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and do that now, please. We're going to send him loving and light to where he needs it for him to be guided back into his original path. His life path. in his loving path. How's that feel? Beautiful. What about Anna's son, younger son? Was he there in her past life?
What's a void?
Mm-hmm. What kind of void?
Nice void.
Mm-hmm. And why is he there now in her life as her son? Beautiful. What is David's life purpose in this lifetime?
To give love.
To give love. Which one is his skill? What kind of skill does he have?
To be nice.
Mm-hmm. To be nice. We're going to go ahead and send David lots of loving light. Let's go ahead and do that now, please. Can we do that?
Yes.
Let's do that. We're going to send him lots of love and light to guide him in his original path that he's meant to live in this lifetime. Are you doing that right now?
Yes.
Beautiful. How are we doing with the repairs of the multiple sclerosis? Are they almost done?
Yes.
How far are we done?
I'm in my feet.
Mm-hmm. So it's almost gone. Almost fixed. Almost healed. Almost at 100%. Correct?
Yes.
Perfect. Let's keep working on that until it's completely out of the body, out of the soul. Can we do that?
Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you. Should be much appreciated. In the meantime, her son Mikhail, her older son, what is the skill that he possesses in this lifetime? Everybody has a skill. Huh. What is his?
Supposed to be gentle.
He's supposed to be gentle and caring and loving.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Can we guide him to do that? Can we help him? Let's go ahead and help him remember what his real life purpose is. What's his skill that he possesses is. How easy it is for him to be gentle and loving. Can we do that for him?
Yes.
Perfect. Let's go ahead and do that now. Let me know when you're done. Are you done?
Yes.
Beautiful. How are we doing with the multiple sclerosis repair?
My toes.
Almost there. Almost completely done. Is that correct?
Yes.
Almost completely fixed?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. She won't feel this anymore, is that correct?
Yes.
How long will it take her to walk again?
Tomorrow.
Beautiful. Beautiful. When she was 18, when Anna was 18 years old, she had a double vision on her left eye. What was the meaning of this? What was the message there?
Stress.
Where was this stress coming from?
Life.
Her life at the time?
Yes.
But what was causing the stress? It's always something particular. What was that?
Not to be sure of me.
Not to be sure of herself.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Is that why all this happened to her?
Yes.
But she's learned from it, correct?
Mm.
She doesn't need that anymore.
No.
Let's go ahead and clear all that. All those negative memories. Can we do that for her?
Yes.
Perfect. Beautiful. It should be much appreciated. Why is Anna's energy level so low when she gets up in the morning? What's happening there?
Always tired.
She's always tired, but there's a reason why. Why is that? Is she getting a lot of downloads at night? Is she working at night while she's sleeping? What's happening there?
Maybe I work at night.
Doing what? You can tell me about it. Mm-hmm. It will come clear as you tell me. As you talk about it. What is Anna doing so much at night that when she gets up in the morning she's so drained of energy? Why is that?
Maybe try to fix the things.
Try to fix the things?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of things? Like what?
To be strong.
To be strong. Can we go ahead and put a protection on Anna?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and do that now, please. We're going to put a protection on her that's going to prevent her energy from draining. And when she wakes up in the morning, she'll be full of life. Fully refreshed, feeling like the goddess body, like the original body, like a beautiful body. Can we do that for her today? Beautiful. Let's go ahead and do that now, please. Are you putting the protection?
Yes.
What kind of protection are you putting?
Put the triangle.
Beautiful. What color is this triangle?
It's like mirrors.
Mirrors. How many?
A lot.
All around the body?
Yes.
Beautiful. This will protect all of her energy from being drained. And she will feel amazing in the morning when she gets up. Full of energy. Full of life. Full of light. Full of love. Is that correct?
Yes.
Nice. Can we also go ahead and do a search, a scan in her stomach? To see if everything is okay there. Can we do that?
Yes.
Let me know what you find. Is there stress there?
Yes.
What else?
Nothing else.
Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and clear that stress. Can we do that today?
Yes.
completely clear her stomach stress, all her body stress, her organ stress. Are you doing that now?
Yes.
Beautiful. Should be much appreciated. Let me know when you're done doing that. In the meantime, can I ask you questions?
Yes.
How are we doing with the multiple sclerosis? Is that job all done?
Yes.
Is it 100% fixed?
Yes.
Perfect. She'll be much appreciated. Will she feel the change right away?
I won't, yes.
Mm-hmm. Will she be able to feel the change right away?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. In the meantime, that you're clearing all the stress from all the body, all the discomfort, can I ask you other questions?
Yes.
Between her older son, Michael, Mikael, and her younger son, David, can we help them be more in touch with each other? Can we do that today?
Yes.
How can we do that?
You have to believe.
You have to believe.
To be friends.
You have to be friends.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Can we help them do that?
Yes.
How can we help them do that right now? Are you doing that right now?
Yes.
What are you doing?
You have to love each other.
Mm-hmm. Can we send them some love light?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and do that now. We're going to send them lots of love, loving light. We're also going to put a protection on them, just like the one you did on Anna. Can we do that?
Yes.
Beautiful. Let me know when you're done.
It's done.
Nice. Can we go ahead and call the higher self, the subconscious, of Anna's cat, Lucky? Can we do that?
Yes.
What does Lucky have to say? Why is he so nervous all the time?
Stressed.
Why is that?
Because he saw me stressed.
Mm-hmm. He's stressed because he saw you, Anna, stressed.
Yes.
Can we help Lucky?
Yes.
How can we help him?
To take the stress out.
Mm-hmm. How are you going to do that?
Not to be stressed.
Mm-hmm. I see. Let's go ahead and send some loving light to Lucky as well. Into a world. Can we do that today?
Yes.
Thank you. Let me know when you're done. Thank you. Can we do another full body scan on Anna today?
Yes.
Let's go ahead and do that now. Let me know if you find anything else that we need to address today. Did you find anything? What did you find?
My alarm.
Your what?
The arm.
Which arm?
The left one.
What's happening there? What did you find?
None.
It's numb. Why is that? Why is it numb?
It don't. I don't want to move.
The arm doesn't want to move?
No.
Why is that? What's the reason for that arm not wanting to move? Can you see that?
I don't feel.
You don't feel the arm or you don't feel the reason?
I don't feel the arm.
Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and fix that arm for Anna today. Can we do that?
Yes.
How are you going to do that? Let's try not to analyze it. Just relax and let it flow. How are we going to fix that arm today? Mm-hmm. What are you doing there?
I want to feel him.
Mm-hmm.
It's very heavy.
That's fine. Let's go ahead and fix that. Can we do that?
Yes.
Let me know when you're done. Can I ask you questions in the meantime?
Yes.
Are there any crystals that Anna needs to wear? Anything that might help her in this lifetime? Is there any crystals in particular? Are you searching?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Is there one in particular that Anna needs to wear?
A light.
A light? Can you say that again?
Light.
Light. Light, like a light crystal?
Yes.
Which one?
Something white.
Something white, like a quartz?
Yes.
Completely white?
Clear.
Clear crystal. Like selenite?
Yes.
Or quartz? What do you see?
Quartz.
Quartz. What is this going to do to Anna?
Help to heal.
Help to heal. Mm-hmm. How small or big is this? Where does she have to wear it?
Small.
Where do you have to wear? Where does Anna have to wear this?
Bracelet.
Bracelet. Where? Which side?
Left.
Beautiful. So small, well, quartz, crystal, clear bracelet on the left side of the body. Is that correct? Nice. How's all the repairs coming along? Is there anything else left to repair? Is the multiple sclerosis all clear, all gone? What about her stomach? What about all the stress? Is that all gone?
Yes.
Is there anything left that needs to be healed or repaired or fixed?
It's fixed.
Can you say that again?
It's fixed.
Everything is fixed, 100%?
Yes.
Beautiful.